friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today in this video, I am going to show you about Tania Raymonde's latest Instagram post. Tania Raymonde is an American actress and artist. She began her career in the recurring character of Cynthia Sanders on the Fox sitcom Malcolm in the Middle between 2000 and 2002, followed by the role of Alex Rosieu in the ABC series Lost from 2006 to 2010. In April 2015, she joined the cast of the TNT series The Last Ship. Since 2016, she has starred in the Amazon video series Golethu Golier. Tania Raymonde Helen Katz was born in Los Angeles, California, to parents Anne Marie and John Katz. Her father is a Jewish American of Polish Jewish descent, and her mother is a French, a Catholic from Corsica. She attended the Lycee Francis de Los Angeles, where she obtained French baccalaureate. Raymonde's first television role was as Alice and Young Sid in the Sid in Wonderland episode of the TV series Providence. She subsequently appeared on other TV series including The Brothers Garcia, The Nightmare Room, There's So Raven, The Guardian Lost Medium, Malcolm in the Middle, and NCIS. She starred in the film Children on Their Birthdays, her first feature film role. In 2003, she played Lauren O'Keefe in the sitcom The O'Keefes. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.